Well, being told that I'm going to attend the WHO assembly, it was kind of big, right? Because I always see it on TV where people are always serious, wearing suits, carrying bags, wearing high heels. I'm not that kind of girl. Well, I didn't expect it to be this big, which is the World Health Assembly. Well, the whole experience, it was wow. After the press conference, we were done, right? Then we took a break and went to the cafe and had some sandwiches and some juice. My name is Phumeza. I wouldn't wish anyone to go through what I went through with drug-resistant TB. For one, everyone must have access to fast and accurate diagnosis. Two, treatment must be more effective, tolerable, affordable, and be shorter. The journey to my cure was a matter of unfortunate events, but I survived. 50,000 people have endorsed our manifesto. I ask you for change. Thank you. Then after it was time to hand over the manifesto to the World Health delegates. Well, before they say that it was my time to speak, I was kind of nervous because the pressure was starting to get on me, right? But while I was reading the speech, I calmed down.
My name is Phumeza Chisili. I was diagnosed with normal TB in 2010, while all along I had XDR TB. The journey to my cure was a matter of unfortunate events, but I survived.
I said my speech, right? Showed them the books whereby there are like 53,000 people in.
But I ask you to act now. I asked you for change. Thank you.
Then after I said my speech, they gave me a round of applause. It was kind of nice because they said that it was rare on this bus to get an applause after you've done your speech. So now there are more than 53,000 people who have signed the
That's what I heard.
So I'm going to give you these signatures.
Okay. Right? Excellent. Okay. It's really courageous to do that. Coming from, you know, Kailicha and being at the World Health Assembly in front of ministers from all over the world to say what you said. So we need many more heroes.
I want to say thank you to everyone of you who have signed this petition and spread the word. The petition is ended now, but the fight still goes on. Thank you.